Jeez, just started. Just start. What the hell? How are you gonna come in hot like that? Sup? What's up? Oh, yeah. Wait a minute, why are them tires? I gotta fix my tires. They're all kinds of effed up. Again? What's up, RD? Baby girl, why are you doing this to me? Killing. We're gonna take this big thing. We're gonna take this big old thing right here. Chill with all that. Oh no, what am I doing? I do this. I'll say. So how you doing? What's going on here? You going? I keep coming up. Let's figure I get a couple runs in. What's the posted speed limit? 75. But I gotta find out. I gotta fix my trailer. Got two different size tires here on the back. Think I gotta get that squared away. We want the smaller tire, I would think.
Go straight on.
Oh, my game sounds coming through already. Seem like they might be on the low side. Find out. We're going to do this again. How it works.
Turn left. Turn left.
Tires fixed, hit up the shop. It's got 100,000 pounds of stuff. Amazing intermod Peterbilt 389 truck. This is a Rogers Bowboy trailer. Serial black engines. I think I got the cat in here. That turbo's amazing. Where's the shop back there?
Probably use some gas right now, too. We're gonna. That's where we're not gonna start. Figured because I did something wrong with the tires. That's 22.5. What are these? 4.5.
Let's find a new route.
Let's just do the same thing. Oh, good. Never knew about that, but I just spent a ton of money. Good looking truck, sounds great, appreciate that. Oh. Let's get back on the road. Getting gears, damn. My struggle is, I guess I shift too fast. Turn left. One thing I wish they did with this mod. Come on, you turd. Okay, since you just, I'm gonna force you to stop and let me over. Anyways, the one thing with these flags is that I know the trailer has flags that move when you drive. The stuff on here doesn't. The flags on the tires, they just sit flat. And I wish they would move around. Just driving. But it's all good. How much I was for? I might do a couple more of these short trips. Call it a day. Course, and there's something going on here. Exit right. Oh, too late. I'm going around. These turds can't drive. That's not my problem. How to make a detour. Those guys are stopping hard, too. Not my problem. You know what I'm saying? Whoa. Not their business. That big ass truck come on, we scoot over. Damn. We're sorry. Can't take it. People are crazy. Hello, my dude. I don't even know what you're doing. Dang, get the hell out of the way. I don't know what it's like now for these guys. You can call the police and get your shit figured out. I'm gonna drop this load off. the chrome. In place to take this.
Where it ends.
Turbo. Little ram. I think we'll hit that one. That's a little bit further, but this is off of Texas. I haven't hit yet. Any man have been in Tulsa yet? Fort Stockton, haven't been there either. Gotta hit up all the spots. Enter back up. From the gate. Oh, damn, my AirPod died. I'm gonna go down the wrong side of the road. Yeah. All right. Kind of still learning to float the gears. I messed up downshifting. I'll float this next one to 8. For those who don't know, floating is shift the gears without the clutch. You know what I mean? I'm gonna get called in. Surprising enough, I didn't. Driving backwards is a little tough. Oh. I'm gonna be there. I'll be hitting some night runs. I do think I do have a truck with a Detroit in it. It's sort of my favorite right now. Love the color scheme, I love the engine. Quick. Speed limit is 80 and I can't even get there. About traffic being slow. What are you doing? Merge down to one lane to come back to two. Makes complete sense. But yeah. My goodness, I don't know what happened. I just got tired out of nowhere. There we go. Goodness. Where is it? I am, but I'm pretty much here. Goodness, come on. Turn the transmission up.
Go straight on.
Yeah, that. What's going on, Turbo? What did I do here? Oh.
That was weird.
Nail password yet. But no, it was good. It was good, Turbo.
Turn left.
Last one, and I might do it. We're blazing at 80. It'll be nighttime when I get there. Lock it in. Happening. It's 80, let's just drive 60. Now that car took off too. You see me climb up on it. That was kind of cool. Yeah, they are. I love them too. I know my gas pedal's touchy, so it's like I can barely touch and I can get it to kind of pop like that. Dude, solid price. There was a car back there. It.
Oh, man. Doesn't bother me. Unless I'm pulling some big ass loads, I gotta have. I swear these lights. Goodness, come on. Nope, oh, looks like I'm getting over.
Go straight on.
Get in here and put this thing away. We're almost there. 2 miles away. Jeez. I love when I put it in gear and it doesn't do nothing. That gears of its own right now. Well, I think I blew that light.
That are free. I did a few loads here, so I appreciate you guys coming by and checking me out for a little bit. I was gonna do it here. I just wanted to show off the truck, the engine, the trailers, so on and so forth. So, till next time, there. Appreciate you guys. The peace.